once the only free country, even Turkish troops, Iran or Iraq or anyone's. We don't want any troops in our country.
It's a complete feeling of shock and horror. I haven't grasped the impact of the news yet, because you know that was really overwhelming and very unexpected, as to see a city being occupied this time with the help of a Kurdish faction.
They nevermore will be. This is Trafalgar Square, London's most prestigious square.